As you can see, she's stabilizing herself depending on how I move it, in both pitch and roll.
It's balanced.
Wow, look at that. You can have some fun with her just without that, anyhow.
Forward. She moves pretty well. Her back legs are coming off the ground. So, yeah, with some work, she's going to be running around the living room soon. All right.
Yeah, when she's on high speed, you can really make her flip. So, hey, there you go.